My journey to become a lawyer was that I was about to graduate from college and I needed to figure out what I was going to do with my life. My sister was a lawyer, my father was a lawyer, my sister was about to graduate from law school. So, of course, with sibling rivalry, I assumed that being a lawyer was an easy subject. So I went to law school. I soon had great admiration for my sister, realizing it was a little more difficult than I thought it was. The high point of my career was actually getting a call that I was going to be put forward to be considered as a Superior Court judge. It's a long and arduous process, but I remember I was at a bar association dinner and I got the call that I was going in front of the Judiciary Committee, which meant that you were well on your way. And when I was sworn in with my family and friends, it was a wonderful experience. As someone once said, it's the one time you get to witness your own funeral. The advice I'd give a young attorney is to work hard and to also find a mentor. There are many of us out here that are more than willing to assist people in trying to help them develop their career. Aim high and you will be able to succeed in your goals. When I think of tonight's theme, inspiring activism and defending justice, I think of both the Garden State Bar and lawyers in general. It is our jobs to be at the pinnacle, to move action forward, to defend people and to represent people who barely can defend themselves. Because when you are active in both mentoring and in community development and in defending justice, it moves everyone's rights forward. I would first like to congratulate all the other awardees. They are also deserving of these honors. I would also like to thank the Garden State Bar for naming me as the Van Clinton Award recipient. I am humbled especially because this is an individual who had been in my house, who was a friend of the family, and who was the judge that swore my father in as the first African-American municipal court judge in the city of East Orange. Thank you all for supporting this event. It is through your efforts that many deserving students can receive scholarship monies that are well needed. Thank you.